It is maddening. A crash on the expressway and traffic is backed up for hours, like this traffic jam on the Edens back in February. But one suburban police department is using technology to document and clear a scene in a fraction of the time.
CBS 2's Ed Curran shows us how it works.
In Lake County, this is disrupting how crash investigations are done. The Lake County Major Crash Assistance Team is pioneering the use of drone technology to investigate major accidents. Group Commander, Lake Zurich Police Chief Stephen Husek, says a drone shaves hours off the investigation.
Rather than 3 or 4 hours, we're down to 15 minutes, 20 minutes, half an hour to gain the data that we need.
Drone 2 went up to capture the Lake County drone in action. It takes several hundred photos at various locations and altitudes. The green icons indicate where the drone was located for each photo. Stan Taylor has worked to develop the application.
It can create a three-dimensional understanding of the space and give us very, very precise measurements, sub-centimeter accuracy measurement.
A computer program creates an orthographic mosaic that can be rotated to study the accident scene, even measuring skid marks on the pavement.
That allows the investigators to really, really understand what speeds were involved in the crash, where the initial impact may have been.
Lake County Reserve Deputy Sheriff Stan is an instructor in the drone method at Northwestern University's Center for Public Safety.
It's going to be an advantage for the motoring public, helps our officers finish up and get out of harm's way quickly, but also allows us to open the roadways quickly.
The Lake County investigators have 4 drones, like this one we shot with Drone 2, and 15 trained drone pilots trained to handle accidents day or night. In the newsroom, Ed Curran, CBS 2 News. Rob and Erica?
Yeah, pretty cool stuff there, Ed.
Mm-hmm.
All right, thanks.